Something that we haven't heard from you. Like, I really like the way that you were playing with your voice and adding little riffs in there. And your low tones, they're so clear, which is quite unusual for somebody of your age. It's usually like, you know, like a higher register. I mean, I sound like a chipmunk when I was your age. It took me a long time to get, you know, down low. And I still struggle, especially with that song. And it would, I was sat here thinking, do you know what, it's scary. Because you've still got so much growth in you because you're so young. It's going to be scary how much you can do with your voice when your voice is actually fully matured. Because you've got so much variety in your voice now. And you're one of the strongest, like, 11-year-olds that I've seen. I thought that was an amazing performance. Well done.
Shabby?
I love the way you changed the melody to that song. You really put your own stamp on it. I think that you're holding back still because of your confidence, but it all comes in time. The belt, the riffs, everything was so clean from the week, from the beginning of the week. You've really, really improved that song from the middle of the week, and well done.
Yeah, Lily, I've got an hand with you. You know, like, you've literally, like I mentioned last week, you've just stepped into this business, and this is like your first proper thing, like getting involved with musically. And for somebody so young, especially with these theme weeks, to take on these challenges, like tonight now, pre-2000, you wasn't even born then, you know? Like, and for you to be able to take on these songs and try different things, I mean, that's a big Michael Jackson song. And again, Kenny picked up the way you was moving your voice a little bit more and playing with it and making it more your own. That I mentioned that in the week, and that's exactly what you was doing. I know you were still unsure of the lyrics and that, but don't worry about that, because we all get like that, it don't matter. What matters is that you were starting to play with your songs and find yourself a little bit more. And that's fantastic. I got an attitude, Lily, because that's exactly what you just showed me. Well done.